To a tense situation. Police were able to get a teen robbery suspect out of an Orange County home. West 2's Jeff Lennox explains the standoff in Tangelo Park started with a 7-Eleven robbery in Orlando early this morning.
It is a frightening scene for people living in Tangelo Park. Orlando police swarmed their neighborhood around 2 in the morning, searching for two armed robbery suspects. Several officers chased the car the teens were riding in to a street not far from I Drive. When the teens ditched the car, OPD arrested the 17-year-old passenger right away. The 15-year-old driver took off running toward the home of his 70-year-old grandmother.
I know that they were talking on the loudspeaker, trying to get the person inside to surrender.
Officers put the neighborhood on lockdown. Several homes were evacuated while SWAT moved in to take control. A couple of hours passed, and around 3:30 in the morning, an officer spots the 15-year-old suspect in a back room. He gets the teen to surrender.
The juvenile put his hands up, and a patrol officer was able to hold on to the hands until SWAT could go inside and get the juvenile into custody.
The 70-year-old grandmother inside this home at the time of the standoff, she returned back home around daybreak after talking with investigators. She's okay, not hurt. As for her 15-year-old grandson and the 17-year-old arrested, both face a number of charges in this case, including one charge for armed robbery. Reporting in Tangelo Park, Orlando, Jeff Lennox, West 2 News.